the bronze medal match in the women's football competition, Mexico versus Slovakia at the Wuttershan Stadium. Both teams had lost their semi-finals on penalties. Mexico were playing in green, Slovakia in white. Mexico were on the offensive for most of the first half. This is how they scored their first. Slovakia defender Andrea Herbrikova diverting a cross from Jimena Lopez into her own net. Lopez may not have scored the goal, but she took the credit from the Mexico substitutes and coaching staff. Mexico captain Montserrat Hernandez then scored a spectacular goal to make the score 2-0. Her left-footed shot was too high for Slovakia goalkeeper Denisa Mochnaska. That was the third goal in the competition for Hernandez. Slovakia were still struggling to create clear chances, but Lenka Kopkova almost scored here when Mexico goalkeeper Kelsey Brown took a long time to clear. Mexico were looking much more dangerous. Mariana Maldonado almost added a third goal just before half-time. And Mexico had reason to regret missed chances when Slovakia pulled a goal back early in the second half through this own goal by Diana Anguiano. The defender was trying to clear Lenka Kopkova's cross, but headed the ball into her own net. Mexico still looked likely to score a third goal. This Daniela Garcia effort was disallowed for offside. Then Slovakia had two good chances to equalise late in the game. They hit the crossbar with this free kick from Martina Cernovska. Mexico goalkeeper Kelsey Brown was well beaten by the shot. And Lenka Kopkova lifted this effort over the bar. Mexico punished Slovakia for those misses when Daniela Garcia headed home from this Montserrat Hernandez cross. Mexico had a comfortable 3-1 lead with just 2 minutes left to play. The last chance of the match fell to Slovakia. This time, Lenka Kopkova hit the crossbar. The full-time whistle signalled that Mexico had won the bronze medal. Slovakia had finished the competition in fourth place. The full-time score, Mexico 3, Slovakia 1.
I mean, it's not just me. Our whole team has been working together and us as a family more than as a team, so that really brought us together a lot. Probably the best feeling in the world because, I mean, none of us have gotten a medal like that big. we knew we had to finish it off with one more because it was 2-1, but after we scored that, it was all done, and we knew we already had the medal, so it was great.